Good morning from the garden. I wanted to show you guys today this plant that is taking over. This is the Dutch crookneck pumpkin squash. Okay, so I'm over here. This plant base is about where that green cart is on the other side of the little trellis. So this is one plant. I planted one seed. Uno. Okay, so this is crazy. And it is October 5th, 6th, and it's still trying to put out, and it's going everywhere. I mean, look, this way, it's going up that tree, it's climbing up this random tomato cage that I moved. It's trying to put out more fruit. I've still got bees here. Hey, honeybee. So this is what the fruit looks like. And that's a small one. It's kind of looks like a butternut squash, but the neck gets a lot longer. Let me see if I can show you another one. I just picked them yesterday, but I mean, this thing is just determined to keep going. So they say it cooks much like a pumpkin. Oh, here's another little one hiding in here. I've gotten probably 15 fruits off of this plant. And here's where it's kind of dying, going over that. Here it goes over here, this way. And I will show you the fruits that I got off this plant as well. I've got a really big one to show you. But anyway, it's planted over here and it has just been amazing. So I recommend it. I haven't tasted it, but I'm a big fan of winter squash and I'm gonna try to use it to make some kind of pumpkin something. So I'll take you over here and I will show you. Started some carrots and some radishes and some beets over here and some kale. Okay. This is one that I got yesterday. So, isn't this awesome? So, I don't know about you, but when I eat butternut squash, I only like the neck. I don't like the fruit part because it's kind of mushy. So I wonder if this will be the same, but you see why they call it a neck pumpkin. And so what you do is you leave these out in the warm, not in the direct sun, but in the warm for maybe a week tops and let their skin harden. And then you can store them in a cool place in your house and they'll last all winter. So this is the Dutch crookneck pumpkin squash, and it is prolific and it needs a lot of space. I tried to get it to grow up, and all it did was grow up and then continue out on the ground. So don't plant too many of these, y'all, and I will definitely share a recipe with what I cook it, how I cook it, and how it tastes. I'm also going to do a video really soon about this rug reveal. This rug's been down. This is my little rug method with some compost underneath and cardboard. And that should be ready. So I'm gonna reveal what it looks like underneath and how easy it is to start a garden in the grass. All right, y'all, have a happy day. Happy fall. Bye.